That's right. That's it. You can do all this stuff. You just gotta start doing it all the time. In our practice, your match, his practice. Getting these habits of doing this all the time. That's very good. Keep doing it. Keep doing it. Just stay in that habit. Your tennis right, excellence.
I don't expect you to be able to do it. Okay? If you do it one out of every 5 or 6 or 10 times, that's good. Okay? But as you do it all the time and you keep working on it, you want to get to the point where I can do this almost all the time. Alright? And be able to actually use it in the game. Because that, you remember I've told you, you learn to hit the ball as one thing, learn to play as another. Now you're learning to play. This is how you learn to set up points and be able to control what's happening. Okay, let's try.